This scholarship has enabled me to, I would say, look at myself maybe on a bigger picture than, okay, if I was going to settle the bar a little bit lower, then, okay, I think I can go higher and actually give you the courage to go higher. So I would say that's what this scholarship has enabled me to do. My name is Taifan Orange. Receiving this scholarship, and I think any scholarship for a student from a low-income family, is sort of like a light in the tunnel, because every year you have in your head, okay, so I'm going to college to have a degree and have a job later. Then you actually think about the financial aspect, say, oh my God, like, I can't do it. But once you receive a scholarship like this one, you say, okay, so I got this 1 year paid off. Then maybe next year I can continue. And then one day you'll see yourself probably graduating, and then you have your diploma and actually doing what you actually wanted to do, and say, yeah, I did it. And I think every time you actually receive a scholarship, that's the feeling of it, and not for myself, but like every other student who actually receive a scholarship. Wherever your there is, here will get you there.